Welcome, Wind Vestal. I see you have companions, too. Well met. I am Daniel Gooden, commander of the Shield Bearers. I must apologize on behalf of my soldiers. They did not know who you were when they stopped you.
No need to apologize. After all, you were kind enough to grant us the audience we sought.
I am happy to accommodate you. Now, what is it I can help you with?
We have come to these lands to journey to the Temple of Fire and awaken the crystal there.
The Temple of Fire? I am afraid that...
Yes, we are aware, but we have already awakened the fire crystal.
What? But the way there was blocked by lava.
That is right. We entered the temple through a passage deep within the Mithril Mine.
You should dispatch soldiers to the Mithril Mine swiftly to ensure it is not taken by the Swordbearers.
Understood. You have outdone yourself, Wind Vestal. I am impressed.
Oh, would you be able to grant us permission to stay in Heartschild?
Of course. The Shieldbearers welcome the Vestal and her companions. Feel free to rest your travel-weary bones in town. Someone, show the Vestal and her companions the way. What can I help you with?
You sing if that's what you think.
Oh, please! I'm sure you heard rumors of my voice and couldn't help but come to see for yourself. Because we all know when I sing,
we go wild!
Shut it! You won't get your way so easily. I'm afraid it's futile. My personal guard would gladly die for me. Isn't that right, darling?
We're here for you, Praline!
Thank you all! Let's sing a little tune then! Love in the Crossfire! Then my sight sends you to a night of love.
Yeah!
So fast. Come on, Steelbearer! What are you doing? This isn't all the set list! Nobody can hear my song now! I'll just have to sing louder! Oh, this isn't working! Time to blow you sky high! Worship the ground I walk on! Girl! Get the Wind Vestal and that other rat out of here!
Bye. going back to ordinary life.
No, Praline! Don't leave us!
I'm so sorry, everyone.
The plan went off without a hitch. You drowned her out completely. We should suffer much less attrition on the Eisen Bridge from now on. You've done us a great service.